Now, we would like you, please, to draw the new track layout. All 11 corners, not just the new chicane. Look at those face of concentration.
You make a karting, small
one. I'll tell you what, that is pretty impressive.
The chicane is a little bit more small, but...
If I was your art teacher at school, Fabio, that's a 9.5 out of 10. That's very, very impressive. I'll say half of it's right. Yeah, probably a little bit more Phillip Island than Red Bull Ring.
I'm the one who paint more with my kids because they don't have kids yet, and I'm the worst one.
He got the checker flag in there as well. Nice bit of artwork there from Pecco.
I'm embarrassed to show you.
The T4.
It was actually my last lap here last year.
It was good, I think, without
I didn't
any...
finish.
You got three quarters of the way around, Mary. We'll give you
exactly
that. I think, though, without any question, the winner, congratulations, what an artist as well as a rider, the world champion, Fabio Quartararo. Well done, Fabio.